they were old when I was young. They were 90 and they knew a lot about reining a horse. I believe that the reining, that it's evolved, the way it's evolved today, is what was originated by the Moors and went from there to Spain, from Spain to Mexico and California. The way we're stopping, the way we're turning, the way we have our horses bridled up, that's where I got interested in it, and I'm still interested, and we're learning every day.